The Weather Channel is brought to you by this cable or satellite provider. You can also get reliable forecasts from the Weather Channel through this radio station or newspaper.
Now, your local on the 8th.
A freeze watch is in effect for our area. Here's our local Doppler radar. Overnight, windy with partly cloudy skies. Low, 37. Winds northwest at 20 to 30 miles per hour. For Saturday, intervals of clouds and sunshine in the morning with more clouds for later in the day. High, 49. And Saturday night, mostly cloudy skies early, then partly cloudy after midnight. Low, 33. Our 7-day outlook. A freeze watch is in effect for our area. Currently in our area, 41 degrees under clear skies. Our local Doppler radar. Overnight, windy with partly cloudy skies. Low, 37. Winds northwest at 20 to 30 miles per hour. For Saturday, intervals of clouds and sunshine in the morning with more clouds for later in the day. High, 49. Winds northwest at 15 to 25 miles per hour. And Saturday night, mostly cloudy skies early, then partly cloudy after midnight. Low, 33. Our week ahead. A freeze watch is in effect for our area. Currently, the temperature is 41 degrees under mostly cloudy skies. Here's our local Doppler radar. Today, a mix of clouds and sun during the morning will give way to cloudy skies this afternoon. High, 49. Winds northwest at 20 to 30 miles per hour. For tonight, clear to partly cloudy. Low, 34. Winds northwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour. On Sunday, partly cloudy. High, 57. Winds north-northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And Sunday night, clear skies, low 36. Winds north at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Our 7-day outlook.